Well, people are able to reconnect with their departed loved ones in Henderson during tonight's annual Day of the Dead Festival. Day of the Dead is observed in many Mexican cities. The event in Central Park was filled with colorful costumes, traditional food, and music. There was also a faux graveyard where families could decorate a plot with photos and other items that remind them of their loved ones.